Thank you very much for the opportunity to speak today about something that is very near and dear to my heart, and also to the hearts of so many other people as well. I'm referring to a magical power. A magical power that has the ability to inspire, excite, to soothe, to teach and heal, as well as bring joy and so many people together. Of course, I am talking about music, especially music in our schools. Music has the power to bring children and people of all ages together through singing, dancing, performing, and listening. It is a natural, powerful, and innate art form that every school should be promoting. And that is why I'm very proud to be supportive and speaking today about something we all celebrate in our Commonwealth, as well as across the nation, and that is Music in Our Schools Month 2021. As many of you know, I spent over three decades as a music teacher and choral director in our public schools prior to receiving the honor of serving in our Pennsylvania legislature. In college and for decades after, I had the pleasure of performing in several rock bands in northeastern Pennsylvania, gaining invaluable life experience and a diverse set of skills that continue to enhance my life today. I have seen firsthand the incredible power of music and the incredible positive impact music has on children from a very early age all the way to adulthood. Music teaches so many skills that go far beyond being able to keep a beat or read some sheet music. Students and people who learn music skills have improved language skills, self-esteem, listening skills, math skills, creativity, and tend to perform better overall academically. In fact, the research has shown that children who partake in music education at an early age are far more likely to pursue higher education, have lower high school dropout rates, and score significantly higher on standardized tests than students that are not involved in music studies. The skills, knowledge, and confidence obtained through a music education assist learners in their daily lives by providing our students with a means to relax, the ability to work together, as in a team, in a choir, a marching band, yep, or a rock band. A time when our student lives have been severely disrupted by the COVID-19 pandemic, music is an accessible and effective means to help manage stress and reconnect with one another and ours too. In order to produce music, a high degree of discipline and concentration are absolutely necessary. These two very important characteristics have proven to be most important in order to become successful in life. That's why it's imperative that music education continues to be an integral part of our state's overall educational system, and that we support our music educators in Pennsylvania who are committed to maintaining and improving school music. Programs for students of all social backgrounds, without regard to their music abilities, is truly important. By recognizing March as Music in Our Schools Month today, we are sending a message that Pennsylvania believes that every child should have the opportunity to succeed, and having music in their schools to have their knowledge and will to ensure a pathway to success. I thank you once again for giving me the opportunity to recognize, for the record, the importance and power of music education in Pennsylvania in 2021 and beyond. Thank you very much.